Hello Mindanao and Lano del Norte. Let's take a trip to Tubod, where the Pangil Bay Bridge is currently under construction. This impressive bridge will connect Tanbub in Misamis Occidental to Tubod in Lano del Norte, spanning a distance of 3.77 kilometers, 2.34 miles, over water. Once completed, it will become the longest water-spanning bridge in the Philippines, surpassing the current record holder, the San Juanico Bridge. The Department of Public Works and Highways, DPWH, announced that the Pangil Bay Bridge project in northern Mindanao is now 73% complete and is expected to reach 86% completion by the end of the year. The construction of the 7.37 billion infrastructure is about to enter its next phase. According to a statement from the DPWH, this phase will involve linking up the approaches from Tangub City, Misamis Occidental, and Tubod Town in Lano del Norte with each end of the Extradost Main Bridge, which forms the middle section of the project. More than 400 workers are working on-site 24/7 to complete the project 86% by the end of 2023 and fully by the first half of 2024, according to DPWH Senior Undersecretary Emil Sadine. Our government is committed to keeping you informed about the progress being made on the construction of Pangil Bay Bridge. The bridge project, which began in February 2020, aims to reduce travel time between Tangub City and Tubod, Lano del Norte from 2 to 2.5 hours to just 7 minutes.